Time to go, girl. Thank you. Have a nice day.
New York is iconic, legendary even. It's me, but it's only a part of me. And breakfast just isn't for champions. It's for HBICs too. For me, it's time to meet new friends and kiki with my old ones. Good evening. Each morning brings a new day, a new friend, and a new f***ing fabulous meal. Here's to the bitches that want me.
Pretty much, I will let Gemma know that the shoes that she gave me were not something that I would particularly buy for myself. They were old maiden type of shoes. And she said that those shoes were meant to be worn on a beautiful woman. So if that's the case, she should have put them back on the rack. Because she was unqualified to own those shoes at that case. And I think Gemma is just a disgrace. She's a disgrace to humanity, and she's a disgrace to women who are beautiful and classy. And she just doesn't have the vernacular that she thinks she possesses. Somebody lied to her several times and told her that she was fly and sexy and beautiful, and she's nothing like that. She's nothing of the sort. Mental health and all this shit, fuck all that. They never even wanted me here. And you know what? I'm glad that the truth comes out. But I bet you one thing, they're gonna have to get me evicted because I'm not just gonna walk off.
I'm